Because of the seniority of members of the Black Caucus, we will have, for example, I would be the chair of the Financial Services Committee.
Exactly.
And you know Wall Street doesn't want to deal with that.
Oh, they don't want to.